Well, the economy and spending, certainly a big issue on the campaign trail these days. And Republican presidential candidate Rick Perry, well, he got an earful from a group of hecklers in New Hampshire yesterday. Take a listen to this.
Hands up, America! Yes, ma'am.
Wow, get my earplugs, eh? Just a few feet away, another group of protesters told Perry to, quote, back off my Social Security. The Texas governor, of course, has criticized the entitlement program, calling it a Ponzi scheme and a failure.